Good morning, Zephyr Nation. It is Friday, November 19th. It's the day we call High Five Friday. And I know we have had several successes out there this week in our building, even though there's been many challenges. I know there's been several students and staff members who have accomplished goals. So I hope today you can find reasons to celebrate. And this is the day that we put on our dancing shoes and we find reasons to dance. My daughter Aaliyah wanted to show you her dance moves on this Friday.
Anyone can do it, sing oh, eh, oh. Show the world you got that fire. Feel the rhythm getting louder. Show the room what you can do. Prove to them you got the moves. Hey, I don't know about you, but I feel better when I'm dancing. Yeah, yeah. I'm better when I'm dancing.
Just like some of you, my daughter Aaliyah loves Friday. She gets to have a couple days on the weekend spending more time with her mom and dad. So she has found reasons to dance on this Friday. We do have several birthdays either being celebrated today or over the weekend. So let's see who we need to wish a happy birthday to.
Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday.
We hope all of you have a happy birthday. Now let's take it out to the Lombard Middle School playground to see what's on the lunch menu for today.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch, lunch.
Today is
pepperoni pizza,
red pepper and yellow,
and banana,
sugar cookies,
and your choice of milk!
It's time for the green ticket winners. All right, let's get our hands together or our raising the roof to celebrate the following green ticket winners. Our first winner goes to Easton Pickerel, Kennedy Jackson, Sawyer Matthews, Riley Gross, and Anasia Banks. Congratulations to all the green ticket winners. I know Mr. Magruder will be calling you down to spin the wheel. And I think he does it on Monday. So on Monday, you will come down and spin the wheel. Hopefully you get lunch with the principal because it always is fun to be able to actually eat lunch and spend time with our students. Congratulations. I do not have a behavior expectation or rule that I'm going to share, but I am going to challenge our student body to get to know every single student's name in their homeroom. I want to create a school culture where we all know each other's names. Staff, I've recognized that several of our students that are getting into conflict, whether it be verbally or physically, cannot share what the student's name is. They'll point either the student in the red coat or the blue pants. And it makes me realize that we don't have strong enough relationships, and that's why there's so many conflicts happening, because we don't get to know each other's stories. The other day, I wish I could have shared, but again, a lot of our stories are confidential. But two students who didn't know each other, who got into a physical altercation, had similar stories. Stories that, at times, are heartbreaking. And so all of us are going through our own obstacles and battles, and life is just challenging. And so students, I ask you to be kind, to get to know each other. And so we're going to start with names, because names are so important. So again, I challenge you to get to know every single student's name in your homeroom. I would love to see the different activities or the different ways our students do that, but it is very important that we come together as a Lombard family and get to know and respect one another by knowing each other's names. Again, I hope everyone takes some time over the weekend to refresh and rejuvenate. I think we might have some prefixes in those words. I hope everybody has a fantastic Friday and you have a wonderful weekend. Go be great.
Today is a new day, a day I promise to work hard, be kind, show pride, and celebrate who I am. We are Lombard.